schematic for this structure do not.
So who won? Here you go. Take it easy.
My reservation to them.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
I need a break.
Everything depends on your light is what makes you a guardian. Come, test it.
Guardian! What puzzles do you bear? Even with the most difficult ciphers, all that is required is the right key.
Your system may be faulty. Suggest diagnostic to check for any compromise in progress.
Back's killing me.
Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
Thank you. This is tactical. Dive green. Fire team, Zivu Arath is directing her forces against our extraction operations. Make this dive count.
The more I commune with Asa, the more dangerous these will get. We'll be quick and careful.
I trust this fire team to get the job done. Make sure everyone comes back in one piece.
On site, Guardian. I'll draw away their commander while you get the job done.
Thank you.
dealing with Hive and Taken. Let's head down and dodge some of this heat.
How is our mission progressing, Deputy? Have you found any clarity in Asa's words?
Nothing concrete. Like it says in my report, still just fragments. I hope Saints All Field No Desk style isn't rubbing off on you.
No. I read the report, but I'd like to hear it firsthand as well.
Then you heard it here first. Deputy's recommendation is to stay the course and dive as deep as we need to. Ghost on that gear. Let's see how they like a little sabotage.
extraction sites in this sector are all secure. Let's press out a little farther. Fire team, you are clear to descend. I know Zivu Rath is a master tactician, but I'm having trouble understanding her approach on Titan.
From the time I spent here, coming after Asa's part strategy, part vendetta. The Hive see Asa as a coward, heretic. She tried to stop them from finding the other worms. It's not enough to banish her. She has to die. Guardian, expect a gunfight ahead. Looks like they're carrying coral. Must be our lucky day. crawling with Hive and Taken. Let's head down and dodge some of this heat. All Egregore samples are safe in containment. Ready to punch a hole out of here?
Kunazad, bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt! Kunazad, bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt!
Like a steel trap, sir. Kutazad was a field captain for Savathun before Titan went dark.
And now they serve Zivorath? Taken, scorned, wrathborn. She folds all conquered adversaries into her armies, doesn't she?
Not all of them. Just the strongest, or those she's looking to use as a weapon. Not just to fight, but to hurt. Psychologically. She's defacing everything Savathun touched on Titan. When it comes to her sister, it seems more emotional than strategic.